And if anybody is lying here, Senator, it is you.
I totally resent the lie that you are now propagating, Senator.
And you are implying that what we did was responsible for the deaths of individuals. I totally resent that. And if anybody is lying here, Senator, it is you. It is you. You. You.
And today on Capitol Hill, Dr. Anthony Fauci acknowledging the virus can break through, but insisting the vaccines still protect against serious illness.
When you hear about a breakthrough infection, that doesn't necessarily mean the vaccine is failing.
And in a heated exchange, Senator Rand Paul accusing Dr. Fauci of lying to Congress.
Senator Paul, you do not know what you are talking about, quite frankly, and I want to say that officially.
Dr. Fauci flatly denying allegations.
I totally resent the lie that you are now propagating, Senator.
And you are implying that what we did was responsible for the deaths of individuals. I totally resent that. And if anybody is lying here, Senator, it is you. It is you.
Dr. Fauci, we love you. Randall Paul, shame on you. Randall Paul, if you are supplementing your testosterone, you might want to back off a little. Dr. Fauci should be relaxing, not putting his family at risk, not having death threats given to his family, risking everything to help this country. And Randall Paul, your words are a perfect example of what's causing division in this country, for people losing their families, their friends, their loved ones, their jobs, their food, risking everything, or people not getting the vaccination to help themselves and their families and others because of stupidity and words coming out of your mouth. A perfect example of it. Shame on you. Do your job. You call yourself a doctor? You're not a scientist. You are not qualified to be a senator. We love you, Dr. Fauci. Thank you so much for everything you are doing for us.